What's up, Zombie Slayers? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my 7 Days to Die single player Let's Play. I forget where I left off last episode. I think I was like repairing and like farming some stuff after the 7 Day Horde, the extremely successful 7 Day Horde. We need some bandages today, and that's right, I was picking up aloe vera at the end of last episode. So what we're gonna do with the aloe vera is we're going to go ahead and turn it into aloe cream. All right. And when it's done turning into aloe cream, we're then going to use the aloe cream and cloth fragments to turn them into healing bandages. Healing bandages are pretty freaking cool. They're not quite as strong as first aid kits, but they're, well, I would say they're readily more available, but that's not even really the case. First aid kits are pretty much everywhere with the airdrops. But I don't know. I like the bandages quite a bit. I like to save my my health kits for other things. So let's go ahead in here and let's grab some, oh boy, there we go. Alright, and then we're going to go ahead and make our bandages. And we don't have to wait for those to get done. While those are doing their thing, we're going to make gunpowder. And then we're going to throw the rest of our jars. I usually like to put my jars in my food chest, because that's where all my, that's the food chest is where all my food and drink goes. I'll put the aloe vera in the healing chest. Do I want to put cloth fragments in the healing chest? Probably not. I don't really know where I want to put cloth fragments. Oh, I'll do some inventory management later. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and drop these in here. And we'll take 5 with us. Make sure, I like to make sure I always have healing items that will remove bleeding on my hotbar. Now, I see a lot of people playing and they don't do it that way, but I don't know, man. I want to be able to, without going in my inventory, cure bleeding. So, that's why I do it. So, whatever. Okay, so, yeah, bleeding. Pain pills right here do not cure bleeding. But bandages, regular bandages do. These are health bandages right here. Regular bandages are right here. Regular bandages only cure bleeding. They don't heal you. The ones I have right now cure bleeding and they heal you. And first aid kits cure bleeding and they heal you by a lot. Like a chunk, like a big chunk in the beginning, and then they'll heal you over time after that. Do I want to get cars? Might as well get cars. Why not? We're going out for looting, guys. We're gonna do quite a few days of looting. I think my next project is to make a walkway over that. To make a walkway over the mine that I've been, you know, in, because remember when I was down there last night or the night before, I actually got attacked and there were zombies down there. It was kind of annoying. So I want to put some kind of like walkway over that. It'll probably just be wood. I don't expect it to get attacked. If you put a walkway over it, zombies can't attack down. So one walkway over it should be plenty. Did I get that? Let me see. Yeah, I did. Let me finish you. Oh, I need to get the Spike Club recipe, man. The Spike Club is my favorite. Oh, what is that? Oh, black t-shirt. Okay. The Spike Club is my favorite weapon in the game. Favorite melee weapon in the game. Some people like the sledgehammer. I'm not gonna tell you you're wrong. If you like the sledgehammer, God bless you. Live and let live, I always say. But for me, I'll take the Spike Club any day of the week. The sledgehammer, I don't feel like the sledgehammer has a ton of range. By the way, we want to keep those potato seeds. Does this have? No, these goggles do nothing for your heat or whatever. Like, I was thinking maybe those goggles would make you cool, would give you minus insulation or whatever. Yeah, minus insulation, but that's not the case. Anyway, what was I saying? A lot of people like the sledgehammer. Yeah, you know, I just feel like it's too slow. It's too slow for me. I like to stick and move, you know, sting like a butterfly, float like a bee, get in there, bash some skulls, and get out before I get hit. Sledgehammer, you know, the sledgehammer is much more powerful, but if you don't kill the zombie, you know, you might get hit. And if you don't stun him, you're almost definitely going to get hit. Or I don't know, maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't use the club a lot, so it is what it is. I just got a battery, didn't I? Sweet. I can make a spotlight now. All right. What did I leave here? Oh god, I left a lot. We're gonna have to do something about that. I'll probably do some loot runs back and forth, off camera. Alright. Boom! Die, you son of a... Jesus. Oh, you know why my stamina's low? Remember, guys, if your stamina's low, you're not gonna do a lot of damage with melee weapons. No matter what weapon you use. It's part of the reason people like the sexual Tyrannosaurus, the the sexual T-Rex perk so much. Part of the reason. Yeah, so... I actually took sexual Tyrannosaurus in my subworld. I stream on Twitch, and I have a Twitch subscriber world. Oh, by the way, I have CageCast Live. Oh, let me talk about this. All right, so because of 100,000 subscribers, I started a new... Oh, hold on. Man, I panicked. I hit number one when I meant to hit number two. Hold on, let me get my thoughts about me. You know what, we should probably drop some stuff off here as well. Since we already have a bunch of crap we're not going to care about. Anyway, so I have a new YouTube channel. So when I hit 100,000 subscribers, which was recently, it was like last week, I decided that I was going to open up a second YouTube channel. A lot of people, like, I stream on Twitch. I've been streaming on Twitch for like 4 years now. And a lot of people are like, well, you know, I really like you streaming, but I just can't make you streams. You know, people have real life stuff going on, and, you know, it is what it is. So they were like, I really wish you'd put your streams on YouTube. And I was like, you know, that's a really good idea, but it's not really going to work for me because I have too many YouTube videos going up as it is. Did I finish both of these blocks? Wow. Let's go over here and do this block. Anyway, I told him, I was like, you know, it's not going to work for me because I have too many videos going up on YouTube anyway, and I don't want to spam sub boxes. So what I did was I started up a new YouTube channel. It's called CageCast Live. I don't have it in my video descriptions yet, although I should do that. But if you go to my, if you don't want to look it up, just go to my actual channel page, and in my buddy's channel on the right hand side, I have it linked there. But anyway, so all my streams are now going to YouTube on that channel, so it's pretty cool. But anyway, I do stream on Twitch, and I don't know why I was telling this story. Oh yeah, so I have a sub server, and I actually took Sexual Tyrannosaurus on the sub server because I feel bad that everyone wanted me to take it, and I didn't want to, so I decided to take it there. Maybe I'll take it in the multiplayer series coming up. Ooh, I'm not supposed to talk about that. That's a secret. Oh, I don't know. Gonna have to wait and see what that's all about, guys. Should we get this brass now, or should we wait? I think we're gonna wait. We don't even have calipers, so there's no point in getting brass. People might be asking, well, what's up with that, Cage? What's brass? You know, what are you gonna do with brass? Well, what I'm gonna do with brass is I'm gonna make bullets out of it. But you can't make bullets without calipers. I don't have the calipers, so getting the brass right now is kind of pointless. We will eventually hit all these houses again at some point and just knock out all the brass. Because some of them have brass fixtures. I don't know how many of these cars I want to take apart without good quality Joe. Because if I get an engine for the mini bike, it could be a really crappy engine. So, well, this one won't give me an engine anyway, so I'll just take this one apart. At least I don't think it gives you an engine at this level. So, yeah, we should stop taking apart cars. Gotta get that, we gotta get our scavenging up. That's a lock for the mini bike in single player. It's completely useless. Actually, what is my scavenging at? Scavenging. 12. All right, we're getting there. I'm definitely going to put some points into it, but I'm just trying to hold off as long as I can. I will not loot gun safes. Oh, she took one right in the side of the freaking head. I won't loot gun safes without a high quality Joe, at least two. But I will loot wall safes. I learned my lesson last season, guys. By the way, that right there is what I mean by brass fixtures. You knock those off and you get brass. All right, so let's loot this house. Oh, by the way, these black sofas. For someone like me, I am not going to take the leather perk. There's a leather perk in the game. It costs 10 points, and it'll allow you to turn animal hide into leather. I'm not going to take it because I don't want to waste the 10 points. But because of that, I need to get my leather from other places, and you get them from couches. Although I don't know if you get them. Oh, you get them from those couches too, huh? I didn't even know that. Yeah, that's for all you guys who make fun of me when I break down doors that are unlocked. I had a real bad habit last season, or maybe it was the season before, of breaking down unlocked doors, and people always made fun of me and said, oh, you're so stupid, and, you know. So now what I do is I open the unlocked door, and I break it anyway, just out of spite. I'm such a dick. Oh, I actually thought that was unlocked. I wasn't paying attention. I was like, this is probably unlocked, too. Alright, this is a wall safe, so I will take the wall safe down. Okay. Gotta keep that food up so I keep healing without having to use pills. I don't have a ton of pills yet. I don't want to just start using them, you know, when I kind of feel like I don't need to. Ugh, see, that's why I don't like opening gun safes at this level. But, the reason I open the wall safes is because they have schematics. Now, people have told me gun safes can have schematics, but I've never gotten one, so I'm gonna scrap these. I'm not playing with faulty parts, guys. Sorry. I'd rather not use the gun. Okay. This early in the game, you want to loot these cabinets. Although later on in the game, once your food supply is going good, looting these cabinets, it's... One could make the argument looting these cabinets is kind of pointless at that point if you don't need food. But two things. Number one, I need food. And number two, I need scavenging skill. And looting these cabinets is a real good way to get your scavenging skill up. Alright, you piece of shit. It's unlocked, ass. Why are you breaking down an unlocked door, bro? You're so stupid. Yes, that's right. Cage has the intelligence of a zombie. I'm gonna take care of these guys. I don't want to deal with them. Oh, you broke the freaking pool. Oh, this is the one where people are yelling at me to get the safe. Oh, yeah, there is one down there. What do you know? Alright, let me get rid of these zombies, then I'll go get that safe. Yeah, when I came in here last time, I couldn't get underwater. I didn't realize there was, like, a deep end. So I just figured, oh, there's nothing in here, but there really was. Sometimes when I'm looting, I'm half paying attention to what I'm doing, so... You know, I'm kind of thinking about what I want to do with my base, how I want to build stuff, what I'm talking about. Is the video going too slow? You know, like, I think, like, ooh, a bear. Let's leave him alone. When I'm recording, I'm thinking about, like, things like pacing issues and stuff. Like, you know, is it going too slow? Is it going too fast? Am I talking too fast? Most of the time, I am talking too fast, but, I'm thinking of a lot of things, so sometimes if I miss something, you know, it is what it is. Imagine if I missed him and hit the bear. That would have been funny. And by funny, I mean tragic. What? How are you not dead yet? Damn, that guy took a beating. Now I'll use some pills. Oh. Very nice. Give me my pills back. Oh, more pills. So you use one pill, you get three. Like, look at this guy. Use one pill, you get three back. Do I care about blueberry seeds? Honestly, I do care about blueberries, but not enough just yet. We'll do blueberries eventually. I'm sure we'll get more later. Alright, what am I wearing as a shirt? Yeah, let's use this. I like blue, too. I'm more of a blue shirt guy. Right, let's cancel this. Scrap. 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 I'm gonna scrap some stuff I might not normally scrap and throw some stuff out I might not normally throw out just because I'm trying to make room. Let's go ahead and eat that. And then scrap that. And do the gunpowder again. I have mother freaking bear. Oh shit! That bear's going ape shit! Get out of there, nurse! Nurse, run! Oh god! Oh, the humanity. Now, how the frig am I supposed to get in there, bear? You're really going in the water, you ass. You know what? This town's gonna be minus one bear. I can't tell if I'm hitting him. I think it's clinking. I don't think I'm hitting him. That's annoying. All right. We can get him out of there. I wanted to kill him while he's in there. Come on, dickhead. Come on. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you doing? You're annoying me now. Oh, that got him. Oh, he didn't like that. It's gonna come out, right? Oh, God. There he is. Game on. Watch out, zombie! I got a bear on me. Man, they're pretty fast now. I can't I can't save up my sprinting. Shit. This is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Oh boy. I don't want to like heal up or something. Yeah! Okay. Pwned you, freaking bear. Taste my justice, bear. Now I've got something smelling. Smelly bear carcass. I'm gonna hit my drop-off chest after this. Well, I could probably wait a little bit. Alright. How much do we get from it? 12. Not bad. Not bad. Let's get back to where we were. I'm not letting that safe go, damn it. I don't care if there's other interesting buildings around here. Oh boy. Man, we need to get some coffee made when we get back to base. Like, for real. Throw you out. Do I throw out anything else? One bone. Do I really care about one bone? I don't really care about one bone. I do want bones, but I can get bones on Horde Day. And I know I could loot garbages. I don't care, though. Loot them some other time. Is this the original house I was in? Yeah, it is. Okay, so this is the first one. So let's grab this gun safe. I'm sorry. Desk safe. We actually have an oxygen bar. Check that out, guys. Bottom left-hand side. Okay. Garbage. Get back to the other house. I wonder if all these, what are they called? Huskrav houses? Because if you remember last season, these houses were all in Huskrav, so we call them Huskrav houses. I wonder if all these Huskrav houses have brass fixtures, because there's a second one here that does. Crap, there's a bird's nest in there. Whatever. Don't care that much. Let's dance. Okay, I don't know why I looted that stuff. I don't really care about it, but whatever. At least I can scrap the t-shirt. Why do I have a stone on me? Probably because I was hitting stone underwater. Oh, nice. Nice. Get the gun safe without even going in the water, guys. Yeah, miner 69 is the best. You don't barely use any stamina while mining. Oops. These gun safes are kind of disappointing. Not using faulty tools. I don't care. I refuse. Not doing it. Is a bow really that much better than a faulty shotgun? I mean, yeah, you might get a couple of points towards your skill with a shotgun, but man, it takes so long for your skills to go up. Why even bother? Also, your skills in weapons go up based on kills. So, like, a weapon that has low damage, you know, you're probably not going to kill that much with it. At least not on Horde Knights. So. There's that scavenging skill. Scavenging seems to be going up at a pretty decent clip. I have no complaints about the scavenging skill. That's the whole bottom, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Actually, you know what? I have no complaints about any of the skills except for the guns. There's a gun safe in here, so this is pointless, but I'm gonna break it open anyway. There might be a, I'm not gonna get the gun safe until I get better quality Joe, so don't bother. I'll come back and get it some other time. I'm not gonna mark it, I'll remember. Or maybe I won't. I don't know, but I'm not marking it. Why am I using this crappy yellow axe? I never made an axe that was green. Sheesh. Scrap. Can't scrap anything. That's okay. We'll do it in a little bit. Okay. Oh, your head. Your poor, poor head. Alright, so this will be this block. So this block will be done with this house so I can mark it. Alright, now these couches don't give you leather, so that's why I don't bother. Yeah. Care about that. Don't really care much about that one, but I'm not taking bottle brick for water. I don't need it that bad. I can always just get my water myself. Water's important, but it's just, you know, I'm on a loot run. I don't need to be stopping what I'm doing to get water. And speaking of stopping what I'm doing, let's just stop this. And scrap, 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 scrap. Anything else? Do I care about animal fat? I don't think so, but I'll hold on to it anyway, just for now. Jesus. More stuff to scrap. Oh, I might have... Oh, yeah. That one's 7, 7, and 6. This one's 3. Yeah, this is garbage. Scrap. Always check the bath... Always check the toilets until you have a really good pistol or something else, because these toilets sometimes can have really nice pistols in them. I think it's a Godfather reference, but I'm not really sure. Alright, weed. I'm just gonna think about going home soon. Probably finish up looting for this video and then I'll just go home. That, you can't break it up unless you have the leather perk, which I'm not gonna bother with. Oh, come on with the freaking bookcases, dude. When was the last time I got anything in an actual, like book in a bookcase? Don't need that. We'll just scrap that. Get a lot of coffee beans, which is actually really nice, considering our farm isn't, like, you know, over, you know, flowing with stuff yet. Alright, so what is this? This is day 8. That means put a save away point, and it's going to be the house thing for the block. Should do this for the block, actually. Block, day 8. Oh, wow, it actually, wait, no. Now, even though I put that all in lowercase, it should show up as capital. Yeah, even if you put them in lowercase, it shows up as capital. That's why I didn't really, that's why I was like, wait a minute, because it was still lowercase when I was typing it in. It's just a little thing. It's just something that I thought was weird. Should I actually go home now? The video's pretty much over, but I could probably loot for another couple hours. But I don't really... I don't really want the video to go too long. Eh, to hell with it. You guys are always complaining that... Not complaining, but you guys are always asking for longer videos, so screw it. We'll just spend a couple more hours looting, make the video a little longer. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way, too, so... You know, it's going to be even longer now. Oh, boy. This video is going up today, too. I'm actually recording this at, like, 2:30. And this video is supposed to be up at 4. So as soon as I'm done here, man, I got to render that shit and get it up there. It's supposed to be up at 4. I don't think it's going to make it at 4. I really should stop the video early. Or not stop it early. I should stop it now. Just to try and get it up on time. But, eh, whatever. Seriously, am I really going the wrong way still? What the hell is wrong with me? I'm going the right way now. See, man, a million things on my mind. I'm thinking about what I want to build my base. I'm thinking about when this video is going up. I'm thinking about the fact that I got to render it and put it up like within an hour and a half, which probably isn't going to happen, but I'll try as, you know, try as I might. Now, do I want to spend my day? This is another thing I'm thinking about. Do I want to spend my day in, hold on a sec, let me finish this. You go in there. Now, do I want to spend my day in mining for iron, or do I want to spend my day in my real mine looking for another node, or, like, more importantly, organizing my chests? I don't think organizing my chests is as important at the moment. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to spend the day in the mine, which means, you know, we can't leave here. We can't stay here too much longer because we have to drop off all the stuff at the main base. Yeah, maybe I'll just drop off everything at the drop-off chest in this town, and just say screw it, and head right to the mine. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah, I'll drop off everything in this town. Go right to the mine. That way, I don't want to stop off my main base because it's just time that I'll lose, that I kind of really don't have. Let's do this one. Now that I know there's chests here, I'll be able to get it every time. Easy. Shouldn't know it was here. Oh. That's a nice book. With divers. Not quite as good as iron items, but it gives you the whole set of scrap, like, armor. Scrap armor is pretty good. The problem is I might not be able to use it because it's going to make me too hot. Just swinging at, bro. I don't think I need that, do I? 78%? Sure. It's more for the wellness, anyway. And not stinking. Man, before there was loot timers in the game, like, I could loot so fast, dude. I'd just be like, ba-boom, 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 like freaking clockwork, man. I loot this whole place. But then they've always had timers. They've had timers for a long time. I chose to leave the timers off when I played. But then we had forced timers, and everyone's like, oh, man, Cage would be so mad. Cage, you mad? You mad, bro? Timers? And I'm like, eh, I'll get used to it. And sure enough, I have. Not a big deal. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go home now because we still have a little bit of a walk. And I know I'm going home a little early, but that's okay. Alright, I'm gonna call this one here. That's gonna be it for episode 10. I'll see you next time for episode 11. Till then, take it easy.